those spaces with the things that really matter. I find myself often going through my to-do list. I find myself often going through the things that I have to achieve, whether for work and just for life. And there's absolutely nothing wrong with that, but I think the problem becomes in a society like ours, where we're just rewarded by our productivity. So the moment maybe we stop being as productive as we're expected to be, then we are considered less. But the lie that we buy every day is that as we continue to gather and gather and achieve things on earth, our spiritual life dies and dies and dies every day. And at the end of the day, I get home and I tell myself I had a good day, but in reality, I had no communion with the Father. In reality, the one that was supposed to say, "I am pleased in you," the one that was supposed to say, "I just love to be with you," that's the one that gets left behind. I need to stop filling the gap with everything else. And I need to come back to a place where I give God what He deserves and where I put Him where He deserves to be.
Say now.